At number 10 is this beautiful bounce pass from Diana Taurasi.
Oh, great feed by Taurasi to Kelly Miller, and she puts it home.
In at 9 is Becky Hammon's assist that just beats the buzzer.
Final seconds, first half. Water set up beautifully by Becky Hammon. All San Antonio in the first half.
At number 8, it's Dominique Canty's alley-oop for Gia Perkins.
Look at this, Gia Perkins. Athletic ability.
She went for the lob right there. Dominique Canty right there with another assist.
At number 7 is Lori Moore hitting her teammate right in stride.
How about that for an assist? Lori Moore now with 6 points, 5 boards, 4 assists in her first half back, and what a difference she is making.
In at number 6, Lindsey Whalen shows why she led the league in assists.
Inside for Jones, who lays it in. Oh, what a beautiful play by Lindsey Whalen as she threw the defenders and then found Jones wide open.
Discuss the vision of the point guards and Lindsey Whalen showing it there.
At 5, Alexis Hornbuckle with the steal at one end and the assist at the other.
Great pass to Kristen.
Yes. Oh, man. That was beautiful basketball right in front of us.
At 4, a pair of Seattle Storm superstars finish the fast break.
Dish to Lauren Jackson.
And she's fouled.
Wow.
She runs with Sue Bird, and Sue rewards her.
In at number 3, it's the Silver Stars with a textbook display of teamwork.
Waters.
Oh, nice back factor. Door.
Now look at Aaron Busher sharing again.
Stars are really moving the ball around really well tonight also. Not just along the three-point line, but also inside, getting backdoor touch in, making the extra pass.
At number 2 is an encore performance from Seattle's dazzling duo.
Long outlet pass from Sue Bird on the money to Lauren Jackson. What a pass! Half court on the money, touchdown. Unbelievable.
And the year's number 1 assist is this spectacular play in Sacramento.
Monarchs run. Powell got ahead. Back to Lawson.